Now we have the MCQ, that is the multiple choice questions. So first one is, which one of the following is not the cause of water scarcity? So the answer is not the cause. So what are the causes of water scarcity? Rapid growth of population is the cause of water scarcity. Uneven distribution of water resource, again a cause of water scarcity. Increase in demand is a water scarcity. But the C one, that is construction of dams and reservoirs or reserves, this is not the cause of water scarcity. So we'll answer it as C. Which state has made rooftop rainwater harvesting structure compulsory to all houses across the state? And the state is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu. They have a state special law. So if you are not making this, you can be prosecuted under the law. You can go to jail. On which of the following rivers in Koyna Dam built? So which of the following rivers is Koyna Dam built? The answer is Krishna River, Koyna Dam is built. Nagarjun Sagar Dam is built on which river? Nagarjun Sagar Dam, the answer is Krishna. Which of the following statement is not an argument in favor of multi-purpose river projects? This is in the NCERT book also. And the answer is C here. The answer is C. Multi-purpose projects lead to large-scale displacement and loss of livelihood. And this cannot be in favor of this. It cannot be a favorable argument. Actually, it is against the making and passing of these multi-purpose river projects. The first multi-purpose project of India was, the answer is Damodar Valley. Is it Damodar Valley or any other? It's Damodar Valley. We'll take it as Damodar Valley. Sardar Sarovar Dam is constructed on, the answer is River Narmada. So there is a Narmada Bachao Andolan also going on. NGO is there. Rooftop rainwater harvesting system in Rajasthan is known as, and answer is the rooftop rain water. So these are tankas. Okay. Bamboo drip irrigation is common in the state of, it is in the bamboo drip irrigation is common in the state of Meghalaya. Ninth C. Water is a renewable resource because, the answer is, it is renewed and recharged through the hydrological cycle or the water cycle. How much of the earth surface is covered by water? You know it by now. The answer is 3/4, 75%, 3/4. Oceans contain dash volume of water. The answer is 96.5% oceans, that is saline water, 96.5%. The amount of fresh water on the earth surface is, the answer is only 3%. Only 3% we have fresh water. And this also, in this fresh water also, we have glaciers and ice caps and the water inside the zameen or, you know, our crust or that part, that is we call it as underground water. So only, 0.3% is available. On which river is the Bhakra Nangal Dam located? And the answer is Satluj. Bhakra Nangal Dam, Satluj. Hirakun Dam is located in which one of the following state? The answer is Odisha. Hirakun Dam, Odisha. Mettur Dam is located on, Mettur. The answer is located on River Kaveri, Kaveri. Which one of the following is not a source of fresh water? The answer is surface runoff. Which one of the following is not a source of fresh water? So surface, ocean is not a, let me just change it, 17. So which one of the following is not a source of fresh water? So ocean cannot be a source of, it is not a source of fresh water. So the ocean cannot be a source of fresh water. Surface runoff is, ice sheet is, groundwater is. So we'll take it as A. It is, ocean is not a source of fresh water. Though, many countries they use, like Saudi Arabia, they use this water. They clean it and, they desalinize it and then use it for drinking. But ocean is the answer. What percentage of the global precipitation is received in India? The answer is 4%. Water scarcity occurs due to, the water scarcity occurs due to, if I can go to low rainfall in a region, yes, large population, yes, over exploitation, yes, unequal access, yes. So all of the above will be the answer. Water scarcity is a serious problem in recent years, mainly in, actually it is everywhere. So we will answer it as mainly the cities, because people are moving toward the urban areas, and there is a lot of density, population density there, and because of the lifestyle have changed, that is why the cities have more problems, serious threat. In India, hydroelectric power contributes to what percentage of total electricity produced? The answer is 22%, Jal Vidyut, 22%. We need to conserve water because, why? Because it will be exhausted? No. It is needed for our livelihood and other economic activities. So this is correct. It will ensure food security. We have to think about that. There is abundance of water. Why there is abundance of water? So why do we, you know, do it? So we'll go with the second and third ones. This one, it will ensure food security. So B is the answer. The diversion channel of the Western Himalayas are called, in Western Himalayas, it is called as Kuls and Guls. Kuls and Guls. Which of the following rivers is known as the River of Sorrow? River of Sorrow. The answer is Damodar River. Damodar. Actually, you know, I'll talk about Kosi later, because it is also, you know, wherever the river is bringing flood, it will be a sorrow for that place. Nagarjuna Sagar Dam is located in the state of, the answer is Andhra Pradesh, AP. In which state is the Tehri Dam located? It is in Uttarakhand, D. In semi-arid regions of Rajasthan, the traditional system of storing drinking water in underground tanks are called as? Answer is Tankas. Which of the following Indian rivers are the most populated, polluted, sorry. Means all with chemicals, etc. and human, of course, we are polluting it. The answer is Ganga and Yamuna. The most sacred of rivers are the most polluted. Which one of the following statement is correct as regards to opposition against multi-purpose projects? So incorrect. We already seen about that. So we'll just go through it. They are successful in meeting many objectives. So this is, which one of the following statement is incorrect as regards to opposition against a multi-purpose project? So if you just say incorrect as regards to opposition, so you're not opposing it. They are successful in meeting many objectives. You are actually, you know, you are for the argument. You are giving the argument in for, not the against. So D is the answer. Khadins and Johars are the rain-fed storage structures of which of the following states? It's Rajasthan. It's Rajasthan. Which village in Karnataka has earned the rare distinction of being rich in rainwater? It's Gendathur. Gendathur. It's, you know, it's Mysore. Near Mysore. On which of the following rivers is the Salal project located? The answer is Chenab. Chenab. By 2025, how many people will live in absolute water scarcity? And the answer is 2 billion. Which one of the following options are incorrect at regards to water scarcity in cities? First, cities have low population. Which one of the following option is incorrect? Okay. So, first one is incorrect. So, we'll take this one. And then we have, they receive less rainfall. So, we'll go with this because these two are, because this is asking incorrect. Increased population and increased food production, they are correct. Because they are actually causing the scarcity. So, we'll go with this one. 34th, we'll go with the C one. First and fourth. Next is, which one of the following is not an example of hydraulic structures in ancient India? Bhopal Lake, Hauskas, dams and lake construction, they all are the examples of our history, what best state of the art things were there. Damodar Valley project is a government project for the multi-purpose, you know, dam project it is. So this is the key to the question answer. I have changed some of them. So you may have some certain, you know, other things also you see while I was speaking out. So this is all about the question and answer. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself.